guys, hi, it's your girl NY. Good to be back. Yeah, good to be back, guys. I really missed you guys. Did you miss me? Happy midweek to everybody in the house. Okay, guys, please, if today is your first time on my YouTube channel, you are welcome. And the red button by the side is for subscription. If you haven't subscribed, just please click to it and it will subscribe. And there is a bell beside. Once you subscribe, you turn on the bell, that's the notification button, so that anytime I post any video, it will notify you with a sound. Okay, guy, what's up? How is everybody today? I just want us to discuss. It's an open table. I want us to talk. We're going to be talking about a lot of stuff today. I'm not going to be talking about relationship tips. I'm actually going to be shaking the table today. I want everybody, if you're my subscriber or you just view and you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. Today's topic is special, and I have so many other gifts I'll be giving you guys along the line, but today I just want to discuss with you guys. I want us to talk about something, and I will be speaking in broken because I understand that if I speak in broken, it will be very, very easy, and many other people will be able to understand what I'm saying. But before that, I just want to say hi in French to all my French subscribers. Salut tout le monde, bon après-midi. Comment allez-vous? J'espère que très bien. D'accord, merci. Et soyez attentifs. Okay, guys, just be attentive. And as I give you guys this gist. Alright, today we're going to be talking, like I told you guys, it's an open table, so we're going to be gisting, we're going to be talking, it's going to be like comments, you drop your comments about your own point of view about what I'm going to be talking today, because no relationship tips for today. So the first on our list is, what's the meaning of a slayer? What's the meaning of a slayer? That's the first question of the day. And the second question is, what business can you invest on with 50,000, whether 50,000 naira, 50,000 CFA, whatever currency you're using in your country, what business can you invest in if you're being given 50,000 of that currency wherever you are? Our third question is, what's the craziest thing you've ever done? What's that thing that is so crazy that you've done that it's like you really, it's either you're happy you did that, or maybe you're not too excited you actually did that. So what's that craziest thing you've ever done? And the fourth question is, what do you know about Burkina Faso people? I want to talk a little bit about, you know, Burkina Faso, it's a country, you understand, it's a country. So I don't know, it's a country in Africa. So what do you know about Burkina Faso? What do you know about Burkina Faso? Do you have any idea about anything in Burkina Faso? And the fifth, the last but not the least, what's your best sex position? Today will really be fun, guys. Today will really be fun. Okay, like I told you guys, it's an open table, so drop your comment. I really want to talk with you guys today. So I want us to, I told you guys today will be fun. Let me see, because it's not going to be easy. Now, for the first question I asked, what's the meaning of a slayer? First of all, what do you understand by a slayer? So many people say she's a slay queen, she slays, she does this, she knows how to slay, slay king, slay this, slay that. Some people use this as insult, some use it as some kind of prestigious word. Before I go forget, my people, make and not forget, say we suppose bring her down to broken. So I will ask the question again for broken, so that everybody will not understand before we understand now. First question now, waiting be the meaning of slayer. Slayer and a person where they, you know, they style, they dress, all those. Waiting be the room. What's your own meaning? Waiting be your own meaning for slayer, for person where they got job. Second question now, which business you fit do if person give you 50,000 of any currency for the country where you dey, no matter the country where you dey, which business you fit say if you invest on if they give you 50,000? The third question now, waiting be that thing where they very, very crazy, where they very rugged, where you don't do before, where you don't do for your life, where they like they very funny, where sometimes if you think about them, they make you laugh, sometimes if you think about them, you will come the first. Number four now, What do you know about Burkina Faso? What do you know about Burkina Faso? You know anything about the country or anybody away from Burkina Faso? You don't ever get in contact with anybody from Burkina Faso. The last but not the least, what will be your best position when you want Wongoro Wongoro? When you want or what will be your best position when you want do, when you want fuck? When you want sex, what will be your best position? My people, make una no fear. So I talk say today will really day very crazy and fun, because today we know they talk about relationship tips. Today we want play. So we dey play today. Make una drop una comments, because today we go really play. NY one play with una. So make una drop una comments. Make I understand whether my own opinion for all these questions why I ask una match una own opinion. So for the first question, what I ask, say, what will be the meaning of slayer? First of all, one, some people they believe say slayer na people way. Some they even they call slay queen, some they call slay king. They go say if guy fair na slay king be. The comedians people they use them as joke. Normally say if guy fair he be slay king. Then girl will be slay queen. Now girl will maybe they almost. Some people believe say some girls where they almost half naked be slay queens. That's girls where they dress to entice people, men or husband and stuff like that. So they associate the name slay queen mostly to those kind of girls. Not be like Ron's girls, not be like a shower or prostitute, not be waiting at the talk. Waiting at the try talk, they say some people believe say when you be girl, when you don't get control of yourself, when you they lose, you they like wear exposed attire, exposed dressing. So people they like associate slay queens to them, or people where they feel seduce people, husband, boyfriend, or fiance, anyhow way be, people they associate them to slay queens. Then they go say guy way fair or guy way don't touch your body small, now be slay king. Now waiting, but me, I feel say slayer now anybody way if he put waiting in one put for a body and if they comfortable with that. Whether they think they responsible or they crazy or they partially naked, whatever the person put for a body, anyhow you gauge up yourself and you they comfortable in that attire, you they comfortable in your person, you get self-confidence in yourself, you believe say waiting you put on get it, they bring out your kind of person, you be slayer for me. Now my own opinion be that for slayer na person where if he carries, where he get courage, where he get confidence, self-confidence with self, where if he wear clothes, even if the clothes long, even if the clothes na buba or any attire where the person put, if they dress they very very long, the person they comfortable in that dress, that person na slayer. It's a bit slay waiting she gets. Then to the second question, which business if you do with 50,000 for any part of the country where you did due to your currency? Okay, me, I go talk about which currency. Okay, all right, I don't go talk about any particular currency, but me, I believe say if person give me 50,000, if I did any country for Africa, person give me 50,000, if you start one business, and I want make una first of all know something. If person give you money for do business, not do business because you want to impress people, do business where you know say you feel handle, not do business because say other people they do business, or because you don't yet say the business they move now you won't go try the business. Do business where you first of all know say you go fit carry that business along, and you go there very comfortable in that business, no matter how small the business be, or no matter how people not really like the business, or people not really dey into the business. If you know much about that business, invest in that business, because waiting you know more about go help you for tomorrow purpose. So if you want do business, don't do business because person tell you say do this business. If person want help you, go give you money, you go come make your own decision which kind of business you want do. Like if person give me 50,000 now for where I did, get things where I go buy this, so I feel buy the pen, I feel buy lipstick, I go they sell them, because most of my friends where they around me they like lipstick well. So if I buy lipstick, if I order for lipstick like for 500, I'll come they sell for them like 5,000 based on say you know, now I go come package a lipstick joint say NY they sell lipstick for, you know, go buy other kind of thing. Apart from myself being NY, I go me for business, don't try me, I go give them to you full dose. I go let you know say that lipstick now be one in town. You see that lipstick, they make person lips a pink, that lipstick get double function, in fact now 24 hour stick. If that lipstick they your mouth, you know, if you come out. That lipstick, now touch and kiss. As person touch you like this, you go one kiss you because the lipstick will first give your lips one kind of shape. I go package that lipstick, I will come garnish the lipstick. Only the packaging where I go give the lipstick safe. I go change the package where it take come. I go come add my own package. Come put, can't even tell them, say this lipstick and a very, very big time forum. Natural lipstick, they make your lips they swell up. For those who want small lips, I'll come they tell them, say if you just put this lipstick now once, your lips go small. So any business where you feel do, make sure say you do and we'll wait till you get and make you appreciate that thing and make you fit market yourself, learn to market yourself, whether na hairdressing you want to, whether any business where you they do, what anything where they do for life, just try to do your best. And if na pure water you they sell, if na market woman you build, if they sell garri, if they sell provision, anything where you they sell for this life, if na dresses, if na hair, anything, if na nails, if na nails you they fix, anything where they do for this life, just try to do your best and be the best of you. Don't care about waiting people talk, because the main aim for life now to be productive, now to bring out profit from that business where you invest in. No be about waiting people talk. Somebody will say, me person like me, I don't feel say pure water. Why person will talk like that? Because say you don't know the gain way day for pure water, but you will know how much you gain way day for pure water day, and you believe say you feel do am, you know, get wahala for that business, you know, get shaking for that business, you feel do am and you go day okay. So why not do it? Why you know do the business? Person give you 50k, you sit in at 10k, you want you stay invest, use 10k they invest, you keep the remaining 40k. Business not business. So that was our number two question. Number three now, waiting be the craziest thing where you don't do. Ha! Waiting be that thing where you don't do for life, where it be like say, if they think and your body go they do you one kind. Or if you can't think and you can't invest, say, ah, why I do that kind of thing? Well, make I tell one of my own, because so many people get crazy things where they don't do for life with them thinking, I mean, they did very funny, but I just asked one of them and will say make we throw away every of our more we begin to talk every of our craziest thing we don't do. I just asked now one. So that one Mr. go answer now just one, because I asked now one. So the craziest thing I don't do for my life be say my thing I don't want like get one of my friend will carry me go visit her ex-boyfriend. So me and this guy now call the party. The guy don't call the like me, myself don't call the like the guy. So everything just they and the guy where the guy they stay now to safe corner normally. But because of one thing, my friend will carry me go there, just there around. So me and the guy come one girl for my friend from. So my friend can't do like say she did sleep, but where she know they sleep. So my friend can't actually see the whole me. Not like say she never see me before, you know, understand, but see me in action. I mean, the craziest thing I don't do. If I think of sometimes, I'll just smile and wow, because me, I know they do that kind thing in front of my friend. So now like, the first time why I do, I'm like that in front of my friend, and the thing get as if it's sometimes I just think I'm oh she'll come the food is you come they say wow NY, you know, get shame for I. So that's the craziest thing I have done for me on a waiting day crazy what I don't do. Okay, number four now. What do you know about Burkina Faso? Hey, that one tight. What do you know about Burkina Faso? Well, Burkina Faso now one country for Africa. I don't know for those who don't travel go there before, or we don't get encounter or people away from the place, or we don't hear about Burkina Faso or anything about them. Well, I don't know about Burkina Faso country that much, but I know say the people na nice people there. Actually, I don't get in contact with Burkina Faso person, so I will fit tell you about Burkina Faso. Anyway, I don't get in contact with one of them, so I will fit tell you a little bit about their male's attitude. I don't know about the female, I don't know about the woman, their own part, but man picking part, I will fit tell you a little bit, because I don't meet Burkina Faso person. I know see their country, they very okay. I know see most of them, they black way way. They be like all these people from north, extreme north, like Hausa people, most of them. I mean majority part of them. Then I know see the guys and they very very nice. They very caring. They very understanding. If Burkina Faso person get in contact with you, say like you, love you, he go they take care of you. He go they do every sacrifice to make you very happy for life, even at the detriment of his own happiness. He go they always the one make you happy. He go they always the one to invest in you. Always support you for anything where you do. Burkina Faso guys really they very very nice. I really want to say Burkina Faso thumbs up for now. Vraiment les gens de Burkina Faso, vraiment je vous aime. I just said and say Burkina Faso people, I love una because the people they very 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 nice. They are nice to a fault. So I don't know if you don't ever meet any Burkina Faso person, waiting for your relationship with the person, na friend, na relative, na family, na I don't know, maybe you from Burkina Faso, or maybe you don't get any relation way related to Burkina Faso, or anyhow you don't meet them, or you don't hear about their country or their kind of people. So waiting for your opinion about Burkina Faso people them, na my own, about the country in general, whether na people or place or anything, na my own opinion I give una. I just know about attitude for majority of their guys for Burkina Faso. I know say the guys and they very caring, they very 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 caring and loving. Now people where if you build up relationship with them, you they very happy, they very understanding, the people are very nice. So bisous à tous les Burkinabés. I just give them one big kiss because of how good they I don't know about the female, I talk about the male. So the last but not the least, waiting be your best sex position. My people, I don't say this question, I really really wait, make a drink first, because this question you know easy. Waiting be your best wongoro position. Waiting be your best sex position.